Welcome back, Lamalotites. I'm back here in the Endless Corridor, and we have to solve some unsolvable puzzle that nobody would ever think to do by doing something crazy. I'm just kidding. This isn't Lamalana. This is Taz. This game's way easier than Lamalana. That game, man. I pushed the fucking jump button. Why is this video game trying my patience? Oh, God. I'm almost positive this is the way I have to go. There goes the sound of my freaking right speaker again. Right headphone. Come on. No. No. What do you mean that's wrong? Where do I freaking have to go? Ugh. No secret passages over here. Come on, this is a lot easier than I'm making it. Maybe I have to... No. I'm stuck in an endless loop. Wait. This is new. Or is it? I don't know, I feel like I've been here before. Wait for my medkit snail. Seems like I've been here before. Seems so familiar. Feels like I'm slipping into a dream within a dream. Aha! Ha! I made it! What do you want to do about that, video game? Oh great, now I lost sound on both speakers. I can't hear myself at all. Which means I probably sound like a jackass. Whenever you're talking and you can't hear yourself talk, I can almost guarantee you sound like a jackass. Unless you're deaf. Deaf people, that's okay. You can talk all you want. Whoa. I see a checkpoint. I see a checkpoint, and I'm going to get that checkpoint come hell or high water. I'm trying to fix my freaking sound. Okay. What happened to the sound in the game? All I have is the microphone sound. Damn it. What's on? I don't know. God, this looks familiar. No, this is new. This is definitely new. Because I haven't eaten that sandwich yet. God, this is so weird. It's like the video game sound cut out in my headphones. But I can still hear myself. Yes! Oh, glorious exit sign. How I have longed to nosh upon you. Okay, now the video game sound is back. Curious. I wonder if the sound's gonna be messed up in the actual video or what. Oh, Lord. It's umbrella time! Oh, yeah. I have to haul this thing back here. I guess it's an umbrella. I don't know, maybe it's some sort of strange alien mushroom. Okay, what we have here is sort of like a maze. Well, I guess that last level was kind of like a maze too. It's a little difficult to find your way around here. Basically, oh yeah, you can't eat while you're holding an umbrella. Or a mushroom. You have to set it down. Because eating with an umbrella unfolded, that's just rude. That's bad table manners. Not that Taz has ever eaten at a table. He tried to once, but he ended up eating the table. And all the dinner guests. And my mom. Oh, such a tragedy. I'm just kidding, my mom's alive and well. No! Freaking wall squids, head star spitting gravy monsters. Adolescent radioactive samurai slugs. Hey, chicken. Wall chicken. The walls of this planet look sort of like cheese. Swiss cheese. Very, very aged Swiss cheese. I wonder if that's a take on the whole moon being made out of cheese thing. I don't know, possibly. I wonder where they got that idea anyway. I mean, nobody ever actually thought the moon was made out of cheese. So why is it such a popular image? I don't know. Al. I do know that different cultures have different legends about the moon. Like, we have the man and the moon. But no other cultures really see the same man that we do. I know that Japan sees a rabbit. And apparently it's a rabbit that's smacking the shit out of some rice. To make a delicious treat. Called rice jelly. It's a big glutinous mass of rice. That's not what it's really called. I do know that it makes old people choke. To death. I don't need that medkit that badly. I can only assume I'm going the right way. Because there's a checkpoint here. Man, that's misleading. It's just a checkpoint, but he's waving the finish flag. That's not the end of the level. That's not even halfway through the level. Well, I don't know, it might be halfway. Oh, God. These are the most annoying aliens ever. The checkpoints are awful close together. Oh, I think I'm coming close to the boss. Sweet. This is the ketchup worm. When you hit him, he sprays ketchup everywhere. Don't believe me? Did you see it? If you blink, you'll miss it. Man, that's not a happy worm. There it is, ketchup. This boss is way easier than the last boss. I say as I get slaughtered. I don't know, I might be able to kill him. Damn it! Without dying. Every time I try to hit him, I end up getting hit myself. The music gets faster and faster as the worm gets smaller and smaller. Real original concept. Okay, I don't want to hit him there because I'll get hit. Splatter, splatter. Too bad I don't have some fries. Al, I love ketchup. It's just a shame that there's not more things that you can really eat it on. I mean, I eat it on fries. And I eat it on hamburgers, I guess. Man, I'm hungry. I didn't have enough for dinner. You want to know what I have for dinner? A bowl of Apple Jacks, 2 pieces of toast, a bag of microwave popcorn, and a dill pickle. Not all at the same time, of course. That would just be gross. I had the cereal, and then a little bit later I had the other stuff. I usually just eat one big meal, and then I snack throughout the rest of the day. Hey, we're on Mexico, the most exotic land of them all. We made it back to Earth. Now all we have to do is escape Mexico. Alright, well, that's about 10 minutes, so I guess I will pause it here. Oh, come on. The Roadrunner hurts me? Jesus. Alright, well, see you guys south of the border next time on Taz and Escape from Mexico.